A baker was going to arrange 432 desserts in two rows of 28. The baker divides 432 by 28 and gets a quotient of 15 with a remainder of 12. Explain what the quotient and remainder represent.
First you have to circle all the important numbers, which are 432, 28, and then 28 rows of 15 with a remainder of 12. So you got to do 432 divided by 28, which equals 15 remainder 12.
The quotient is how many rows of 28 the remainder of 12 is the leftover cakes. So there are 15 rows of 28 cakes and one row only has 12 cakes.
Okay, and then so then for the picture, we drew 28 rows, and on each row we just wrote 15 to represent 15 cakes. And then on one row we drew 12 to, so that, 'cause that's the remainder.